Hello and welcome to this week's News Buzz. This week we congratulate Sonia Richie Park, who has been recognised in the Queen's New Year's Honours List. Sonia has been recognised for her work training residents at a Swan Lodge Lifehouse in Sunderland. She aims to give people who are homeless the skills they need to live successful independent lives once they leave our lifehouse. The story of our lifehouses will form part of a major exhibition this spring at the Jeffrey Museum in London that seek to explore the varied experiences of those living on the streets in Victorian London. The exhibition includes photographs, paintings and first-hand accounts bringing homeless shelters to life. And finally, the Chief Secretary to the Treasury, Danny Alexander MP, has praised the Salvation Army in Inverness for its work through a resettlement project in helping break the cycle of homelessness and make a real difference to the lives of many vulnerable people. That's it for this week. Check back next week to hear the latest news from the Salvation Army.